jealousy show. And that's something I said I wouldn't do. But tell me, how far is a man supposed to go when another man tries to steal your woman and even let it show? He pulled your hair and rubbed on your face and even had the nerve to ask the color of your lingerie. Tell me, what was I supposed to do when he disrespected me and he disrespected you? Prescription for protecting my woman against a male intervention. He bought you drinks and gave you invitations to his table. He insisted on dancing with you when I said you weren't available. Being nice to other men, I really don't mind. Stand to see him rub on your behind. Tell me, what was I supposed to do when he disrespected me and he disrespected you? Yeah. Say it's over, well, I can understand why. But there's something I wanna say before you say goodbye. Let my jealousy show, maybe wasn't a thing to do. But I just can't help myself if I'm in love with you. Respect for my woman is one thing I demand. And I won't stand no teasing from no other man. Tell me, what was I supposed to do when he disrespected me and he disrespected you? Yeah. What was I supposed to do? He disrespected me, and he disrespected you. You tell me, what was I supposed to do?